Nicorandil is a medicine used to treat and reduce chest pain caused by angina. It works by relaxing and widening your blood vessels and increasing the blood and oxygen supply to your heart. Your doctor will usually prescribe Nicorandil when other heart medicines have not worked or are not suitable for you. Indications. Indicated for the prevention and treatment of chronic stable angina pectoris and reduction in the risk of acute coronary syndromes. How to use? Nicorandil comes as 10 mg tablets. You'll usually take 20 mg a day, but this may go up to 40 mg if your doctor thinks you need it. If you often get headaches, you may be given a smaller starting dose of 5 mg twice a day. This can be increased after about a week. Your dose will depend on how Nicorandil works for you. You'll usually take one tablet in the morning and one tablet in the evening. You can take Nicorandil with or without food, swallow your tablet whole with a drink of water. The tablets have a square line across the middle. This helps you break them in half if you only need to take 5 mg doses or have difficulty swallowing tablets whole. Treatment with Nicorandil is usually long-term, even for the rest of your life. Talk to a doctor if you want to stop taking Nicorandil. Stopping Nicorandil can make your angina pain come back. It usually takes around 2 days for Nicorandil to be completely out of your body. If you are bothered by side effects, your doctor may be able to prescribe a different medicine for your angina. If you miss a dose of Nicorandil, take the missed dose as soon as you remember, unless it's nearly time for your next dose. In this case, skip the mixed dose and take your next dose at the usual time. Don't take 2 doses to make up for a missed dose. Contraindications. Nicorandil is not suitable for some people. To make sure it's safe for you, tell a doctor if you have ever had an allergic reaction to Nicorandil or any other medicine, low blood pressure, hypertension, a problem with fluid built up in the lungs, pulmonary edema, recently had a heart attack or been told you have heart failure, low blood potassium levels and are taking potassium supplements, kidney problems, a digestive condition that affects the large intestine, David Ricoli disease. Precautions. Some medicines can lower your blood pressure too much when you are taking with Nicorandil. This can make you feel dizzy or faint. There are also some medicines that may affect the way Nicorandil works. Tell a pharmacist or doctor if you are taking medicines used to treat high blood pressure, hypertension, antidepressants such as amitriptyline, muscle relaxants such as baclofen, retigert, a medicine used to pulmonary hypertension, medicines that increase potassium levels. These include ACA inhibitors such as lisinopril or amipril, and angiotensin receptor blockers such as valsartan, losartan, or candesartan, medicines for Parkinson's disease, like carbidopa or levodopa, depoxetin, vardenafil, sildenafil, tadalafil, or other medicines to treat erection problems, erectile dysfunction, or hypertension. Taking this with Nicorandil can cause a serious drop in blood pressure. Regular non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs such as aspirin or steroid tablets, this can increase the risk of stomach ulcers. Side effects. Common side effects. These common side effects of Nicorandil happen in more than 1 in 100 people. There are things you can do to help cope with them. Headaches, feel dizzy or weak, feeling or being sick, nausea or vomiting, flushing. If this advice does not help and any of the side effects continue to bother you, keep taking this medicine but tell a doctor or pharmacist. Serious side effects. Tell a doctor if you get red, itchy or watery eyes. This can be signs of conjunctivitis or a corneal ulcer. Painful sores, ulcers on the eyes, skin or the lining of your mouth. Stomach pain, feeling or being sick, loss of appetite or blood in your poo. These are signs of stomach ulcers. In rare cases, Nicorandil may cause a serious allergic reaction.